Hello, Phantom Nova here, and welcome back to my channel and to another episode. It's not another episode, it's a new series that we are going to start for the game Path of Exiles. So we're gonna go on and dive in to create our character.
Swift and silent, you stole the bounty of others. A crow that plunders our crops. A stray dog that slaughters our sheep. Our earth is a land of men, not animals.
So we are going to do that, Ranger. This is the most current league that is going on right now.
Like an animal.
So let's just see. I don't know if that name's going to work. No, already exists. Let's just add some X's and we're good. So this first episode is probably gonna be a little shorter.
I've not seen a wilderness like this before. There'll be some dark days ahead.
You and I, we're the only ones that made it to shore. Alive, anyway. Looks like you found something you can defend yourself with. Good. This place is crawling with criminals. There's smoke rising just east of here. Could be worth checking if it's...
Okay. So, all my understanding is that this game is rather difficult. Well, I guess difficult's not really the right word. It can be difficult to understand. And I have played it briefly before, and that is right. It was not an easy game to get into. So we are going to try. Here's support. Okay, so from what I understand is we have, with the gems, there's different kinds, and so both of these are green, so they can both be slotted and they chain together. And since we have a green arrow there between active skill, this does help with our skill. So let's just see what this new ability does. Does take on mana. We have to be careful with that.
Still breathing, that's a good sign.
So just leveled up. So this is one of the biggest things, is that it is a massive skill tree. Let's go in and work on damage. 5 points. And I don't know how to get out of this. Exit. Okay, good. So these fill up over time, and I think they also
you finally got the big one.
Fill up as you kill enemies, is my understanding, but won't really know until we really start getting into it. So that's our stash. Okay. Well, let's actually look at inventory and see what we got. 9, 9, they're the same. Okay. 19. This has got one green tied to a red and another red. Two separate ones. So we're going to actually switch those out. And see, that's the only problem with using this one, is that it's not linked. So actually, we're gonna just leave that, we'll get rid of that. We're not gonna use sword, we already checked that. And we're gonna switch that out since it has spots for 2 gems. Okay, so then let's...
A ravishing ranger, relegated to rot in Rayclast. That's the first line of the poem I'm writing about you, Exile. Easy, girl. You could skewer a bloke with a look like that. The name's Bestel, captain of the good ship Merry Gull. Alas, my Merry Gull is gone. My crew is gone. But my wits remain, after a fashion. Harold, the Merry Gull's cook, washed up on the rocks over yonder. Dead as a doornail he was, buried him myself. Then, a few days later, I see him on the beach. A little worse for wear, but upright.
I've seen you before, back in Oriath, running like a frightened rabbit from my father and his gameskeepers. Fleet as a fox you were, even with that leg of prize venison over your shoulder. And from what I saw you do to Hillock, you've grown even faster since then. I'm Nessa, and I suppose I should thank you for ridding us of... Lion Eye's watch isn't much, but it's ours. We could use you here, while you live. But should you wish to venture out, do just one thing for me. Out on the coast, amongst the wrecks, there must be a ship's medicine.
Sell items. Go on and sell them.
While we live, we are blessed.
There's an island, a hop, skip, and a wade offshore of the terraces. That's where my Merry Gull ran aground.
Watch the locals spit roast the ship's doctor, but his medicine chest might still be there, amongst the splinters and bones. It'd have everything Nessa might need.
Let's see. There seems to be a...
Fine work with Hillock. Where'd you learn to fight like that? No, forget I asked. We Exiles have no history. Dominus took it from us when he had his blackguards dump us in the water out there. Here, got something for you. Should help you kill a few more of those undead bastards.
Okay, select one. Okay. Okay, fires multiple arrows at different targets. Fires an arrow that converts some physical damage to cold on its target and converts all physical damage to cold in a cone behind that target. And that one is blades. Produce an arrow with a burst of lightning, which damages all enemies in a cone. The arrow degrades in flight as the lightning dissipates, soon vanishing. Fires an arrow which deals chaos damage in an area on impact and spreads caustic ground. Enemies standing on the caustic ground take chaos damage over time. Let's go with that one. Quest complete.
Farewell.
Okay. So I have a few quests now. Okay, so let's go on out to the coast and we'll look at trying to get something done. So we're gonna try to find the medicine chest. Okay. That's pretty good. Oh, and I can fire using...
Calm's canoe struck this sand with the force of destiny. At his beck, the greatest war host in Calm's canoe struck this sand with the force of destiny. At his beck, the greatest war host in Kardu history tamed the wild sea, their canoes coupling with the land.
Shot kills pretty much around with the chaos damage. Hmm.
The worms will have to wait a bit longer for this meal.
Okay. So this is one of the new things.
My mana is gone. That would only slow me down.
So soon. Get back. But what we're going to do is try this. So we got 209 tributes remaining. We can't get anything right now, so. So this one?
That would only slow me down.
Thank you. way poorer than that. So let's go back to Lion Eyes Watch so that we can sell some of our items.
Not right now.
Yes?
That ties 4-3 blue together. This 29. Come. Gems.
Hello.
So that and that. Get rid of that and there. There.
What little help I can offer is yours. Goodbye.
Let's go back up here.
Calm has removed the eternal stain from this coast. The Empire's citizens decorate our meeting house.
My mana is gone. That would only slow me down.
I'd almost stop believing in miracles. This medicine chest, it's greater than the serums and salves it holds. It tells us that we can do more in Rayclass than merely suffer. While we live.
So, you managed to salvage Shaky Hand's druggery. Nicely done. Nessa will put it to good use.
Got a job for you, if you're willing. There's a pool near the mudflats needs investigating. You'll smell it before you see it. Stinks like a carcass in high summer, but that's not the worst of it. Dead birds walking. Animals don't rise up again the same as people do here. Stay sharp out there.
is what we're going to do, but we're going to do that next time. Like I said, this is going to be a bit of a short episode, but fortunately, that's all we've got time for right now. Let me right click. Because I don't need them right now. I'll keep the Scroll of Wisdom. And actually, I do want to keep the Portal Scroll as well. But yeah, that is where we're going to call it. Hope you have enjoyed the start of this. This looks like it could be a very long... very long process. We're gonna see what we can make of it. So again, hope you enjoyed, but until next time, stay safe.